Little bag, okay. Becky. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah. Out in the warehouse, you don't really have to, but... Rotten dog.
Goddamn dog.
Rotten dog.
You son of a bitch. Go get you. You gonna wish you never met me, motherfucker?
This is a buddy, man.
You know, it's just a dog.
It's a dog, it's a mutt. Good old Muttley. Good old Muttley. No. I call him Muttley. What are you doing, Muttley? Or dog. It's a dog. Gets a little bit of money for a salvage compressor, and then our company, you know, sends it back to Copeland, which is a compressor company, and then they more than likely just refurbish it. I just don't want anyone to get hurt. I mean, I don't know. They probably wouldn't let me. if they had paid somebody to bring it in, if I was able to get to somebody and say, you know, do you want that? And it wasn't a salvage, then yeah, I could probably, they probably wouldn't mind me keeping one, but other than that, I mean, if you have one, then you can keep it to do anything with it. But I'm just saying, our company will just, you know, I mean, because like I say, they'll pay. I mean, depending on the compressor itself, the body style, and you know, all that shit. I mean, you know, you could get a few hundred dollars for a compressor, you know, for a salvage compressor, but that has to be a pretty damn big one. But when they send it back to Copeland, they get paid, you know, the company gets paid as well for sending them back. So it's like, I think, let's say they give somebody fucking $70 for one. Yeah, you could probably guarantee that we get 200 for it from Copeland. Oh yeah, they make it all. It's a scroll compressor. They have those. It's just a certain model of compressor, yeah. Probably new. So, I mean, you'd have to find some fucking old fucking.
That's such horseshit.
I don't know, you can also, I've heard of people that'll. You can probably go to some old store that has like a maintenance person that does shit like that for them. They might just, you know, fucking toss them outside, or, you know, just go get a new one and just, you know, put the other one out for scrap. Those can still be AC units as well. They didn't have to be refrigeration.
Destroy.
Yeah, if it's upside down, it's typically not going to be drivable after that.
Oh, we're missing one, that's why.
A comrade has fallen.
Surrender, boys. Yeah, you